On my left is Logan. I adopted him from the shelter. He used to be from the breeding farm. And on my right is Bach. He used to be Toby. He was found wandering into SOSD shelter and he had very bad skin condition then. I saw his photo on the Facebook SOSD, so I decided to adopt him. So after months of treatment, love and care, so his fur bloom. I would say it took me about 3 months. Yeah, a lot of medicine I had to give him, and then weekly I had to shower him 2 times because of his skin issue. Yeah, so slowly his body was accepting the treatment, and then his fur started to grow. The reason I adopted is because I wanted to give them a second life. But of course, before you get a dog, you need to be aware of the medical cost because dogs do fall sick, yeah. And also they need a lot of attention. So it's not just getting a dog and then leaving your dog at home and not giving any love and concern. Yeah, so it's very important that before you get a dog, do a bit of research. What you are expecting, especially if you are going for a particular breed, it will be good if you do some reading up. So for healing paws is Logan. He is the dog that goes to the the old folks home and the children's home. Yeah, so over there, they will pet him, play with him, and then they will give him treats. It's a holiday camp for the dogs, actually. I would say times two the fun, times two the joy, and of course sometimes the two of them, due to their personality difference, it can be quite challenging. Yeah, but so far I would say everything's been good. Yeah, so I'm hoping for Bach to be less hyper. Yeah, hopefully one day he will join Logan, being a healing paws dog. Yeah.